is paid, the taxes are up to date. Why then are dozens of homeowners here on the verge of losing their homes? This morning, Joe lets you know how some real estate investors are using the law to force them to sell.
It's a rotten mess.
Bill Fulton's being forced out of a condo he owns.
We were shocked.
So is neighbor Lois Miller.
Almost like the end of the world.
The 84-year-old spent her life savings to buy the unit outright. But in October, she gets a letter giving her 60 days to move out. Now, just days before Christmas, Lois, Bill, and dozens of neighbors are the latest Valley homeowners booted by an investment group represented by Travis Carl. The plan? To turn their condos into apartments.
To think somebody could evict us without our permission is un-American.
But according to Arizona law, it's legal. Since January 2018, county records show Carl's investment group pulled together 80% of the condos, the required amount to take over the HOA, dissolve it, and force the other 20% to sell at fair market value, a number determined by an appraiser chosen and paid for by the now investor-run HOA. We've seen this before.
They're treating us just like unit numbers.
In 2016 and 17, Carl's investment groups did the same with at least two other Valley complexes. After our stories, legislators changed the law, giving owners the right to their own appraisal, arbitration, and 5% in moving costs. But is it enough? Lois paid $159,000 for her place. Carl had it appraised at just $110,000, but he'll rent it back to her for $950 a month.
It's just hard for me to wrap my arms around the fact that it's all legal.
Yes, it is a law. Several owners have opted to get their own appraisals, and it appears that has slowed down the process. The investor's attorney says partly because of pending arbitration, the HOA disbanding likely won't happen until after the new year. And we want to do whatever we can to ensure the process is fair and compliant with the law. We'll be watching. I'm investigator Joe Ducey. If you've got a problem, let me know.